Adjust the Smith Machine bar height so that when you are lying down, the bar is slightly lower than arm's distance away. Once you have added weight to the bar, lie down on the bench and take a slightly wider than shoulder width grip on the bar. This will be your starting position. Unrack the bar and lower it all the way down to your chest. Push the bar up explosively, releasing it from your grip at the top of the movement. Catch the bar with your arms extended, keeping a slight bend in the elbows. Lower the bar back to the chest and repeat for the recommended number of repetitions.